too emotional. Maybe you never cared at all. Maybe I'm too emotional.
Is that his room that she's flooding and lighting on fire? I mean, I don't know if you're too emotional, but that's definitely a bold next step for sure. What did he do? What's up, tribe? Mo back at it again with another one for you. You already know the vibes. This is just a follow-up to one of the posts that I recently posted, Olivia Rodrigo. Prior to that video for driver's license, I had never actually listened to her or heard of her at all, really. So I was really shocked and pleasantly surprised with her vocal ability and just the composition of the song as a whole as well. And I actually saw that she had another music video out that was a couple weeks old for a song called Good For You. So I figured, why not tackle that as well, to see if that was something that was more of like a one-hit wonder or if she's really got some abilities here. You know, I really wanted to just get another dose in and see for myself. Obviously, it's got a lot of views, 69 million views in the past couple of weeks. So I doubt she's a one-hit wonder. Which I didn't really expect anyway. She was pretty talented from what I heard. But yeah, I don't know much about her. I'm usually in the rap hip-hop lane. So I'm just curious to check it out, see if it's something I could connect with, if I can relate to. I know she's a lot younger as well. So let's see. Only one way to find out. Let's give it a play and see for ourselves. Do you prefer Good For You? Do you prefer Driver's License? Any other songs on her album that really jump out to you and speak to you over these two songs? If so, tell me and tell me why. I'd love to hear from y'all. Oh, I was hearing static. I was wondering if it was me or the video. What's going on here?
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember?
Is that a phone? I feel like back in my day, we had Game Boys that looked like that. I say back in my day like I'm old, dang. I'm aging myself here. I'm only 29, y'all. I'm not that old.
But when you said that you wanted to give me the world, and good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl.
Getting a lot of High School Musical vibes from here. I like it. It's a lot more upbeat than her last song. Seems like a similar vibe. She like really dislikes whoever she's singing about. I don't know what he did, but he definitely messed up. Let's see where it goes.
You're getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I would.
It sounds like every high school breakup song that I heard in high school that was like Paramore or Green Day, like that type of vibe that was on the radio or like some of the kids in the school were listening to.
Maybe I'm too emotional, but your apathy's like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional, maybe you never cared at all. Maybe I'm too emotional.
Is that his room that she's flooding and lighting on fire? I mean, I don't know if you're too emotional, but that's definitely a bold next step for sure. What did he do?
Maybe you never cared at all. Maybe I'm too emotional. Your apathy is like a wound in song. Maybe I'm too emotional. Or maybe you never cared at all. Are you happy and healthy? Not me, if you ever cared.
This part's catchy.
Guess you moved on really easily.
Yeah, that was a cool track. I mean, I'm definitely not the target audience for these types of songs, so I don't know how often I'm gonna be replaying it, but I like the vibe. I like that it was a really stark contrast from Driver's License with respect to the sound and the pace of the beat. But obviously, I think very similar topic of conversation and theme of the song. I don't know what this guy did, if he's a real ex, or if this is like based on maybe a compilation of past relationships. I don't know anything about her past life or experiences, but yeah, he either really messed up or she out here wilding. Either way, sounds hectic. I guess makes for good music. So yeah, I enjoyed learning about Olivia Rodrigo for sure. I think she's got amazing vocal ability for sure. I might check out the album as well, see if there's a lot of range in terms of the pace of the songs and the instrumentation, as well as the range of her voice. If she extends it, if she goes into maybe higher notes or different areas that will really show it off a bit more. I know she's very young, she's very potentially raw. I think I see a lot of talent there, so I'd love to hear from y'all. Let me know, you know, what songs I should start with and which ones resonate with you, why you like her, if you like her, so I could just learn a little bit more and be a little bit more well-rounded. But yeah, this was awesome. Thank you so much for joining. Hope I'll catch y'all on the next one. Until then, take care. Don't do anything you're not supposed to be doing, and stay safe. Peace.